Short Stories with Zola Farron.
Okay, once upon a time, there was this little bunny that was friends with a porcupine. The porcupine tried to chew his quills at the other bunnies, and then the bunny tried to hop on the other porcupines. The end.
And then what should we do for the ears? How about yellow for the ears?
There you go.
Love it. What's our two characters here?
Bunny and Hedgehog are pretty.
What color is that side?
Purple. Purple and pink heart.
Good job.
And I am purple.
And pink.
That's very cool.